Girls would come to my house and go, this is weird. Like, why do you have two rooms stacked top to bottom with sneakers?
I saw these little stores that had all these shrink wrap dead stock Jordans. And I was looking at them just like drooling.
Air Max 95. やっぱりそのあの靴が日本の多分スニーカーカルチャー。
Sneakers were only in shops like Opium, and it was really a specific market. It was only sneaker addicts.